So what can happen sometimes is there's a gap between thoughts. There's a space between thoughts. And so it's like I have a thought of like, oh, I have a lot of laundry to do. Why do I have so much laundry to do? So there's like a moment between those two thoughts. And sometimes there's that moment, maybe it's a minute, maybe it's a minute and a half between thoughts. Sometimes when we meditate, we're hanging out at this space between thoughts where there's no thoughts, which is a very relaxing place. Like that's the part that's like, oh, this is happiness. This is like that like ah feeling.